drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot.
Call me Cardi B. I run this shit like cardio.
Oh my God.
Love fest? And who loves me?
I love me.
Oh my God. Where's the love?
I'm gonna start doing it. Is it out of line or too extra to lift my shirt up and show them the 24-inch scar where I was stitched up 3 times?
The sacrifice.
That's how you got here.
Hey, I brought you into this world and I can take you out.
At least they act like they like each other. And for me, on some days, that is just a win. So the fact that they're just not pulling each other's hair out, I'm going to take it. No complaints, no regrets, no bad attitudes. Because, you know, we have a lot to be thankful for. We have a lot that we're going to be enjoying today. This show is full of surprises. Mama Chins celebrating a birthday.
Woo!
We're delivering roses, not in a vase, but on your face. We got some really cool gift ideas that actually transcends this month of love or this month associated with love. These are things I just thought it's perfect timing because some people love Valentine's Day. Some people hate it. You know, it's not really a big deal like in our house, I would say. But I thought, why not be a perfect time to share some out of the box, some unique gift ideas. I love to gift give. I love personalizing things. So this is just some stuff that you can consider for that certain special someone any time of the year. They range from being kind of freaky to super funny. Life casting. It's not like podcasting for life. Life casting, this is a thing.
I mean, I think it makes a lovely memento and memory. I really believe that hands speak so much about people.
Okay, so this is Paula with Pulse Life Casting, dipping Ren and Chin's hands in a bucket of something. I don't know, some mush that solidifies. Now, in about a month or so, they're going to have a sculpture of their hands. She pulled the mold out. She already told me that it looks really nice. They didn't touch the sides. They didn't mess it up. But this is, life casting is something they can do. You know, obviously, you've seen it with babies' hands.
Yeah.
Even their feet.
Is that what the pregnant women do with their bellies?
Yeah. So she did tell me that she does it with the bellies. And you can actually get it done where your guy's hands or your woman's hands or whatever are around you. She does full-blown torsos.
Oh!
And, well, no, you got to
go to her
website.
I also do the whole body.
She does faces.
Wow.
That is a little on the eerie side. And she said that, you know, our culture, we don't really embrace it. But you go to the UK or somewhere and they have one, a life caster in like every street corner.
We're going to walk into a UK house with face sculptures everywhere.
I know. But I just thought that this was this is something really sweet. You know,
special.
My father told me that he would love a sculpture of him holding his wife's hand, the love of his life. You know, and it was funny because, and I didn't get this on video, but when they were trying to find the formation of their hands to dip, because you have to be really careful and you have
I'm
to hold
sure.
it there for 2 minutes. And you know, Chin, she don't have
right.
time for that.
I was about to say.
And so she's just like, how long? You know, the whole time. So, but my dad, you know, being the sweet person, he's like, no, this is, you know, this feels right. This is how we hold our hands every day when we're driving. And
oh my
so
God.
I know.
The tears.
We get this in night. She said 5 to 6 weeks.
Okay.
You get to choose the finish.
Oh,
you know,
wow.
They have the gold, the bronze, the pearl. So we're going to go with the bronze, like the, and then you can choose the base and an inscription. So my dad's going to let me know the 30 characters that he wants on there.
Oh, that's beautiful.
because
you really get the actual shape and like every part of your hand, you know, in that final piece.
It's
really
and
cool.
And her ring.
Wow.
Her ring is in there. So, and because he wanted a ring. What's funny though, and I got to ask him, but he said out loud, he was like, well, I want to put, you know, what I used to always say when me and Chin were young is something about how youth, and then you hear, don't put that on there. I don't like that. And he was like, never mind. Let's just put, I'm married, a grumpy old woman. She goes, I like that better. We're not going to go with that, but
right.
I got to check with, it's
something
just,
like
I'm
love
like,
is
way
eternal.
To ruin a moment.
Right. Mama Chin. Always coming in hot.
Yeah, exactly. So sweet. Then another thing I wanted to show is something that I actually got my children. My little sister Jenny tipped me off to this. You want to see my love box?
I got to see this.
You want to see my love box? Actually, despite what it sounds like, this thing is so super cool. It's actually an app connected box. Take a look. It's a little wooden box. And you see that heart right there.
Yeah.
This is what you could consider a modern day love messenger. you can send a message to a loved one from anywhere. And what happens is that heart, and Chin has one because Jenny got her one for Christmas. When you send it through the app, that heart starts spinning rapidly. And then you open up the box, and that's where you get your message. It displays.
Wow.
Now, you can't send messages out, so this box only receives these love messages. And so I got, you know, I'm gone throughout the day, all through the week. And so, and I can't always pick up the 100 FaceTimes that Adora tries to send me during the show.
Literally facts.
But I think that this might be a way to diffuse that. You know, so I'm going to have a love box and let them know I'm thinking about them. And I'm just going to be sending them notes every day. Really funny things.
That's
like,
so cute.
I hope your poo didn't smell today. You know, they like love that type of stuff. So anyways, this is called Love Box. And then when all else fails and you have nothing to think of, and you have someone that's so hard to buy for and to find something for. And it doesn't have to be for Valentine's Day. It could be for anything. You know, just someone special. Well, when all else fails, like in my bro-in-law's case, Chris, you can turn to the ultimate wingman, or should I say wing woman.
Alexa, sexy time.
When I look in your eyes, it's so easy to see. It's so easy to see.
Well done. Well done, Chris.
Chris knows what he's doing. That's how he got them four kids.
Oh, yeah, exactly. And they say there's no number five, but I don't know, after this, they might got twins coming.
Alexa really is the sidekick. I won't say chick, but the sidekick.
Sidekick.
Don't want to say side chick.
Yeah, so basically he wired the Alexa to change the lighting down to that like purplish pink.
How?
And to play that. So now sexy time triggers that. So
Chris, teach us. We need to tell Alexa when we want the mood to lighten up in the room. We need to know that trick.
Yeah, and I need to learn how to wire it so when I feel like I got a headache and I want to say no, all the fluorescent lights come on and the call for my children, Bob, Adora, come get in bed. Come get in bed with mom and dad. Do you think I can wire that?
That might be actually possible.
Speaking of gifts, we got some to give out.
Woo-hoo! Woo-hoo! If it's your birthday, it's make some noise.
Yeah.
Oh, this your song, mama? Uh-huh. Hey.
It's all about the Benjachins, baby. Uh-huh. It's all about the Benjachins, baby.
Remix. Benjachins, baby. Ballers. Shot callers. Go mama, go mama, go mama, go mama. With her chicas on, with her chicas on.
Oh, 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 oh. Hey, hey,
you like money, don't you?
Hey, hey,
is it real?
So, in case you didn't notice,
is it real?
It's real. Well, yeah, you'll find out. Well,
that's a multi-million-dollar question right there.
For those of you who have not been with us from the beginning, from day one, episode one, 36 episodes ago, that is when a star was born on the OMG podcast, also known as Mama Chin, Chinsook Goff, the woman who rules with an iron fist, the queen bee, the queen C, all about the Benjachins. She wears many hats, many crowns, as you should.
Because you're a queen.
And it is her birthday week.
Woo!
And as a result, yes, Mama Chin, we did get you some gifts.
I got bags in the coop. Mama Chin got bags.
I got bags in the coop.
Yeah!
Touch your own shoe. Money. Too appropriate for Mama Chin.
So Mama Chin, before we get to the gifts, because I know that's the only reason you showed up.
Yeah. I want this real.
Okay. We're going to try to be thankful today because I got your cake.
I want a real one.
Okay. That's going to be next year. That's going to be next year, okay?
Can't be bad. She don't like frauds. I feel you.
I know.
I feel it, Mama Chin.
But first off, I just need to ask you, 66, how do you feel?
Feel pretty good.
Yeah?
Except I broke my leg.
Oh, no.
Yeah, I know. How did you do that?
Fall down and stare.
Oh, no.
You have had kind of a tough start to 2020, to the new year. But you're doing it with a smile, as always, and looking really, really good. A lot of people always say, every time I post a picture of you, Mom, you know, of course they think that you're pretty funny, but they're always like, oh, she's so beautiful. Yep. She's so great.
Can't help
they're
it.
Not lying, right?
Wait, what did you just say?
You can't help it.
Well, I wanted to find out, because everybody wants to know, what is your secret to looking so good?
Eat lots of kimchi.
Oh, kimchi.
Kimchi is a Korean cabbage pickle.
Okay.
Okay.
Nice and spicy?
Nice, hot and spicy.
What about for your face, Mama Chen? What do you do to keep it so flawless?
Pond's cream.
Oh, pond's cream. Okay. And some water, right?
Water.
Okay.
You're 66 years old. Looking back at your life, a lot of times a birthday is a time for reflection, to take a look at where you...
I think I'm going to celebrate twice. My birthday this year.
Bottom line is, you're only getting one birthday here. I'm not doing this again. I don't care what, you know, lunar, polar, what kind of birthday you're doing.
Hey, give me a break, will you?
I will. So, but always wanting more.
Give you me
never,
break.
Never enough. Never enough. So, what do you want for your birthday?
This. Real one.
Really?
Yeah.
What makes you happy?
Real one.
Money? Why?
Real.
Why? Why?
I want one of this, a real one.
Yeah, wait, what would you do with all that? Go to Chico's?
Have a good time, go shopping.
Would you spend it on Dad?
I don't think so.
After all he does
for you? That's not enough for me.
He's like, Mom, this guy drives you around. He comes home every day.
He is a saint.
When he was working,
it's
just to
not
take
enough.
A coffee.
I do his a favor. You do that.
Oh, my God.
Gotta love her.
Would you give him at least $100? Like, give him one bill?
You give me this, real one, I give him one or two.
Maybe 200 if he's lucky.
Maybe 200.
Maybe 200, maybe 250. Yeah, but what would you do? What is your ideal birthday? If you had to think the perfect birthday how to celebrate, what would it be?
One of this.
And we know you like to dance,
shopping,
too. Little dancing.
Mom.
Party.
Ooh, yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Mom, is it true at Charlestown sometimes you play two machines at once?
Three.
Three, but you only got two arms, Mom. Mom, real quick, we want you to open some of your gifts.
Ooh!
Ooh, some bling. Oh, I think there's a ring in there, too. Don't you feel amazing?
Except it's not real.
Okay, next gift.
She can't give us a break.
Meanwhile.
Shh, okay. We are about to go surprise Mama Chen for her birthday. Say hi.
Hi.
All right, this is our new friend. Say hi, Chase.
I have a one very similar.
Yeah, so she loves bling.
I like that.
Do you like
that's
that?
That's pretty.
Beautiful. Okay, good.
Thank you.
You're welcome. One more.
Ooh! Look at those bad boys.
It's very Korean. It's like slippers, you know? But wait, there's more. Dad's here too, but we know you don't care about him.
Mom, I got you a Mama Chen spa.
Oh, here, hold on.
All things spa to make you pamper yourself at home, okay? And do you know what this is? Mm, this is what every Korean woman should have.
Is that the hat?
Yes.
Oh, Ajumma hat.
Oh, Ajumma hat.
Yes, look. See?
Yeah.
Oh, my God. Yeah. For those of you that are just listening and you can't see the chaos that just ensued, my sisters, Jenny and Trisha, surprised Mama Chen.
Yeah.
Best daughter award goes to.
That's my present.
Yes. Here's another present for you. Smell the rose. Smell the rose.
Smell the roses.
And look inside. There's a couple things in that rose.
Oh, my goodness.
Mom, is it okay?
Benjachins.
That one's from me. That's from me. What did Trisha get you?
Wait, Angie, don't call people out.
It's not
Benji. It's not
a Benji. Yeah, Mom.
It's not Benji. Don't call.
Who's that?
I got you.
Who's
some
that guy?
You've known for weeks, Trisha, this was going to happen. Honestly, I know you said Charlestown and money would be the best gift ever for your birthday, but when you look around the room, what would be the real true gift?
My girls.
Really?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
escalated quickly.
What'd you think, Mama Chin?
Oh, I think it was wonderful.
He's real. Like, this is real.
I know.
She is real at all.
I love it.
My name's Chase. I'm with Men in Motion Entertainers. If you ever have a bachelorette party or birthday party that you need a little bit more fun, hit Men in Motion up on Facebook, Men in Motion Southern Men, or you can even go on Google and Google Men in Motion.
If you had a choice to leave with this guy or that guy today, who you going with?
I chose that.
Get it, Papa Chet. Ooh, Papa Red.
You recovered?
What a show. Have you recovered?
That was great. Chin had a rough start to the year. I thought, what a better way than to give her a little TLC.
Mm-hmm.
A little tender love and chase.
Hashtag chiseled chase.
I know. Magic Mike, what? This leads us to this week's
Awakening.
This week, we want you to just take a moment, slow down, and smell the roses. Actually, imagine putting them petals on your face.
In this face mask, I use organic, fresh-picked roses and my fresh rose oil extracted directly from the rose petals. So basically what I do is I drop each rose petal to create a mask. It creates shine and radiance when my skin is feeling really dull and dry. It kind of gives you that fresh feel. It gives you that soft look. And it's something that I like to use, especially in the summertime, because I don't like when my face looks dry. I like to have that fresh, dewy look.
So sweet, so sweet. We want to give a shout out to Jasmine with Vermeer Lash. That was really neat.
Super cool. And if you guys are interested in her services, go to ohmygoff.com. We'll have that posted on updates where you can check that out. And don't forget to share what's good. We want to hear all the good things happening in your life so we can open up the show with some good vibes.
Yes, we want you to be a part of our show. Why wouldn't you want to be a part of this? It's so fun.
Facts.
What a day. Big shout out to the birthday girl, Mama Chin, making 66 look so sexy. And to Ren for being her chauffeur and, you know, for taking a self-esteem hit. We love you, Dad. My sisters for trekking it out to D.C. from wherever they live in Virginia.
And Theme Queen Angie for hooking it up with the Benjachins.
Yeah, the fake ones. But that's all right. And Chase, we cannot forget Chisel Chase. He really turned this party up. So thanks to all of you. We got a great show planned for you next week. But yes. I want to leave you with some words from my girl, Dolly. I wish you joy, happiness, and above all else, I wish you love.
Story took somewhat of a non-traditional route, right? Because you had to deal with the long distance thing.
Yes, I always tell people if there's a book to write, it's called Get Married, Live Apart. Because for about 10 years.
It's a winning recipe.
That's what we did.
Right.
And you would agree.
No, it did work. When we got engaged and then she got a job in D.C., I thought it was a little odd to start out a marriage in a long distance relationship, but.
So traditional.
12 years later, three kids later. Mm-hmm.
You guys met up. You guys met up at some point.
Oh yeah, we did.
Those three beautiful kids.
Oh yeah, well, those were penciled in.
Okay. How did you make the decision to leave? Was it a hard one? And did you just know?
Yeah, I've had long distance ones, short distance ones. You know how this career is.
Right.
We're all over the world. I think that if you don't depend on your partner for your happiness, that makes all the difference.
Oh,
if you don't, you know what I'm saying?
You gotta be 100%, 100%.
We made a pledge to always see each other, to do our best to see each other every week. I mean, there were some times where weeks would go by where that wasn't possible.
Two full-time jobs and three kids. I mean, life's pretty busy. So at the end of the day, you value time a lot. So we always kind of make sure there's time for, not only the kids, but we got to carve out a little time for ourselves as well.
Yeah.
Was there a moment where you ask, and Robert, I'll ask you, was there a moment when you're like, Angie, I love you, but you got to come to South Carolina. Like, I need to see you on a Tuesday.
I've grown to love this area so much. Mm-hmm. All my family's back in South Carolina. I absolutely love South Carolina too, but it was kind of the best of both worlds.
Okay.
And then once we had kids, it got a little trickier. I wanted to be up here more and, with my job, it's allowed me to be up here pretty much full-time now as of pretty recently. So
that's But how do you deal with that? I mean, can you go anywhere with this lady?
You got to be very patient.
Yeah.
You got to be very patient.
Yeah.
She's great.
I feel like I've seen you in pictures with the kids. I feel like a part of the family. But anyway.
Now give the people what they want.
Okay.
Kiss me.
There it is. Okay. Angie and Robert, thanks so much for sharing your love story. Erin, over to you.
Oh, I love that love story. I didn't know how y'all met. That's great.
Well, it was at a bar, actually.
Okay, well, that's, yeah.
That's where the real romance is.